Jacksonville Mayor Lenny Curry defends the River City on Fox News. This tweet shows Curry's response following his segment on the One Nation. A week prior, Brian Kilmeade from Fox and Friends talked about the city's potential on Fox and Friends. The mayor joined Kilmeade in his last show last night to share more on what's happening downtown and throughout the Jacksonville area. Property records show Kilmeade owns a house in Ponte Vedra that's worth more than $1 million. Florida is number 3 in the